You know, I'm so fortunate and blessed to be on another hit show in the cut. It's on Bounce TV, Monday nights at 9 o'clock. It's a shameless plug. but I'm the lead of the show, and it's our fourth season. So, you know, people are actually recognizing me from that now. But I will be Professor Oglevee till I die. And if I don't hear, "Hey, Professor Oglevee," at least 50 times a day, it's a bad day, you know. Once again, the flip side is if nobody hollers at me at all, then I'm like, remember me, you know.
Now, you mentioned you you reunited with T.
Yeah.
Are you in contact with any other previous castmates?
I talked to all of them. Okay. Yeah. So, you know, and of course, it's not the same deal because literally, we were family and we still are. But, you know, these are the people that I would see more than my real family. You know, we're in the trenches day in and day out. And we had the luxury of shooting the show in 4 days. And so then we would be off Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and come back on Monday and talk about what our little badass kids did over the weekend. And, you know, it was a family. So, you know, you interact and you bond with these people. And then all of a sudden, after the show is done, you know, that day in, day out is severed. So it's crazy, but you know, your heart is still there, the love is still there, it's just different.
What is your thoughts in regards to how the industry is treating Monique in regards to how they kind of...
really? You know, I love her dearly. I'm sorry that she has to go through this, but you know, I said it before and I'll say it again. She's a pioneer, and what she's doing, as difficult as it is, you know, is laying the foundation for other young women to come along and say, you know, now I don't have to go through this bullshit that, you know, Monique went through because she paved the way. You know, and it's a difficult situation. And as far as difficult to work with and stuff like that, we have never experienced anything like that. And it's unfortunate that, you know, especially women of color get this bad rap and is a bitch or hard to work with because they're speaking their mind. And it would be a total different story if it was a white male in this industry. So.